thought you're supposed to be the big man.
What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy ShayGoon. We have, ladies and gentlemen, the motherfucking first Tyler the Creator reaction we ever done on this channel. And I'm like, shit, I would have assumed we've done a Tyler the Creator reaction on the channel. I fuck with Tyler. He dropped the song Lumberjack. I think the last music we had got from Tyler was Igor. So I haven't heard shit from Tyler since then. So shit, I'm excited. This track is short as shit. 1 minute 18 seconds, okay? You know me, I gotta milk the shit out of this 1 minute 18 seconds. You know me. Come on, if you know me by now, you know I got to. If you're new to the channel, you could like the video, subscribe to the channel, join the Goose Squad. We're going every day on the road to 3K. Yeah, man. Tyler the Creator. I see this first still. I'm gonna pop it up on the screen. Hold up. And it's like some like throwback type vibes. What is this? What would this be like? 60s? 60s-ish type vibes, you know what I'm saying? This kind of like color or whatever. What they used to call it, like whatever color TV or whatever. You know, yeah, I know what I'm talking about. Drink your water, kids, that's important. Now, I don't think there's anything else to say, man. I'm gonna stop talking. Tyler the Creator, Lumberjack. Let's see what this nigga got for us.
The plan was to sled in Bryan Head, Utah.
Okay.
Chase him dead, drop vanilla and cocoa.
He always got that little, that like, what is that, a synth? Hey, yo, where are my music people at? Let me know what that is. Is that a synth? Like that shit? Y'all gotta let me know. I'm gonna go back.
The plan was to sled in Bryan Head, Utah.
Okay.
Chase him dead, drop vanilla and cocoa.
What is he reading?
The powder that's reflecting on my pulse.
What the fuck was that? Hey, yo, I'm not gonna pause this much. I promise I'm not gonna pause this much. But what? Talk your shit, Tyler. Okay, I wasn't even sure we was gonna get this type of Tyler again. I thought we might be only getting like singing them slow type shits for the most part, because that's what a lot of Igor was. Yeah, there was a couple like hype up joints, but it still wasn't like spitting. What did he say? He hit Drizzy up, said he got a mil for him. Cause didn't Drizzy do the Tyler show? What is the show? Oh my god, I'm forgetting the name. Is it Camp Flock now? I want to say that's what it is. Whatever, it's his like festival or whatever. And Drake showed up. I wonder if he's talking about that. I wonder if he and Drake are just cool at this point. If we get a Drake feature on a Tyler track, I don't even know what the fuck that would sound like. That would be crazy. That'd be absolutely crazy. I'm gonna go back though. When that beat came in, oh my lord.
Niggas ain't really on the type of shit he on. I hit Drizzy and told him I had a milli
form.
Told him to keep the loan. I took that gold bitch home, niggas big mad.
Yeah.
I put that bitch on the shelf to let it ventilate. Bought another car, cause I ain't know how to celebrate. That big boy, that big bitch for all weather. It never rained in Cali. Came with an umbrella. Rolls Royce pull up, black boy. It never rained in Cali. Came with an umbrella. Rolls Royce.
What's going on with your mans, huh? What's going on with your mans, bro? Why you got? All right, I'm just gonna let it play.
Big bitch for all weather. It never rained in Cali. Came with an umbrella. Rose worst pull up. Black boy hop out. Shout out to my mother and my father. Didn't pull out.
Oh,
sell out. Fuck these niggas yap out. Good credit score. This car really can't max out. Four 500 stacks for the hood.
Yeah.
Call me Lumberjack, cause I wish a nigga would.
Okay. Call me Lumberjack, cause I wish a nigga would. Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We really out here. I don't know what the fuck is this. Does this shit not... Hold on. Let me go full screen on y'all. Does this shit not look like this is some out of like some Willy Wonka, Charlie and Chocolate Factory crossover type shit? You know what I mean? And Mary Poppins at the same time? Shit.
That was the most abrupt ending I've ever seen to a music video.
Okay. Lumberjack. That shit was fire, though. What the fuck? That shit was absolute heat. Am I lying? Was that shit not heat? Did y'all fuck with that? I thought that shit was heat. And like, maybe this is marketing, but like, I want to hear more. You know what I mean? Like, he cut it off like quick. Yeah, bro. Yeah, this mean he got an album on the way? Is that what this means? Man. Tyler in his own lane. Like, nobody can really do what Tyler doing. That's very, very impressive. Did y'all like the song? Did y'all fuck with it? Let me know down in the comments below, man. Did you love it? Did you hate it? Let me know what I should react to next. Got more videos on the way for y'all. Follow the Instagram. Follow the Twitch. Subscribe to the channel. Like the video. Hit the notification bell so you know when I be posting. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, I like hanging out with y'all, man. I'll see y'all on the next video. Been your boy ShayGoon. I got more videos coming soon, so stay tuned. You feel me?